They're going to put in the hands of Johnson. Look for a high ball screen.
Johnson driving inside of the flush from Champetti with 5.6. 5.6 seconds left.
Set up by Xavier Johnson, though. He turns the corner. Champetti has made a living on that baseline. The ball screen is not even in effect. And you can see Barron steps up. Champetti slides behind.